forever trying to wash away the horror of what happened here. When nearly 3,000 people died on this spot, it is hallowed ground.